just waiting to go into the Mermaid. She won't get off her phone. She's playing Friends with Words. Can't take her anywhere.
You've been on the phone all the time.
She won't get off her phone. She just wants to play games.
You don't talk to me. You're on your phone all the time. I'm stuck with it like a
witch. Words with Friends. We're going into the Little Mermaid now. Pretty. Oh, her fans need her. The fans want her to play.
I need a sub line.
Okay. We're in the tavern. Are you ready for the mermaid? Ready. Waiting to see my favourite, my little mermaid. She's gonna have a sing song. Very excited.
Yes.
Don't look it.
Now I am.
You think about going up there, but that is a mistake. Just look down the ground. What more are you looking for?
Hello.
Under the sea.
Ariel, you went up to the surface again, didn't you? Didn't you?
Old, not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rules. I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
If only I could make him understand. I just don't see things the way he does. Maybe they're right. Maybe there is something. Wonderful things. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection is complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl?
does love him, doesn't she, Sebastian?
It's like I always say, Your Majesty. Children got to be free to lead their own lives.
Then I guess there's just one problem left.
And what's that, Your Majesty?
How much I'm going to miss her.
Are you with them?
Yes.
Good. Sparkles or rainbows?
No.